The beckoning bell, the bleed of mercy.
Great, first thing you heard was me sniffing, as usual. Alright. Welcome back, my friends, to the game that never ends. I have to point out a couple of things. Since the last time I broadcast, I cheated. I farmed. Because, frankly, Father Gascoigne was kicking my ass. And I just felt like I was under-leveled. Even though I almost beat him twice. In the end, he still kicked my ass. So.
Hi, buddy.
Whoa, okay, you're not dead. Why aren't you dead? So, I have, 10 Molotovs. I got pebbles out the buttocks. And my powers are great. Or at least greater than they were. For some reason, I couldn't lock onto this asshole. So. Also, while I was farming, I found another area with a lot of, blood shards and everything, which we're gonna go check out before I fight Father Gascoigne, because I found some fucking creepy ass rats down there. Oh god, these assholes are fucking twinning up. Alright, the one guy turned back, right? Okay. Okay. Hey, buddy. Now, I don't even really need to use that trick anymore with these assholes. So, yeah, we've leveled up a bit. I'm gonna leave those there because we're gonna go exploring a little before we go to Father Gascoigne. Yeah, see, I had never come this way before. And there's like a kennel full of dogs. That way leads back to the way I came from. That's a little shortcut. And I believe up here was a blood shard. Oh. I keep leaving that thing up way longer than I should. I knew the little prick was coming, I fucked up. So all these doggies are supposed to be in their cages, but some of them get out. Some free cage souls. Not bad. Also. Wait, what is that? Is this guy here still? No. I'm hearing a doggy. Oh, hey, buddy! There's a woman in this room here. Who wants sanctuary. And obviously, no, I haven't. Yeah, piss off. So, I'm assuming, I don't know where she thinks, like, she's not going to the dream place. Okay, I already got all the goodies out here, and I cut down a couple of bodies that fell to the floor. Oh, hey, buddy. I'm not fighting you on stairs. What do you got? I wish there was a way to see what their item was on the body and just leave it, because frankly, I don't need blood vials right now, but I will. Oh, that guy's going over there. I'm gonna sneak up on this guy real quiet-like. Again, and splash. Now see those rats down there? I thought they were regular rats when the first time I came here. They are so not regular rats. They are nasty fucking mutant disgusting rats who are supremely strong. Oh, I think my mic's up a little too high. Hold on. Okay. I knew there was a... What the fuck? How did that happen? Wow, nice. Cut me through a fucking wall. Way to go, dude. Really? I didn't know that. Well, the PS4 is probably closer to real time. Alright, those rats fucked me up last time, but it might have been because I fell. But I was also much lower on health then. Where's that ladder that I saw? I thought there was a ladder around here. But I don't see it anymore. Oh, there it is, I think. Sorry about the coughing. Yeah, you must not have been around for last night's stream. It took me 3 hours to get past the first part. Alright, well, there's the body. Oh yeah, I am way more powerful than the last time I was here. Bloodstone shard, woohoo! Oh, and a throwing knife, cool. Let me put that in my inventory. Yeah, okay. This game teases you. Alright, there should be more of those fuckers right there, yeah. Alright, yeah. That's what happened. I fell into them and was so damaged that, they killed me off the bat. Oh, hey, buddies. I wanna see. I've never actually hit anything with a knife before. Let's see what happens. Woo! Okay, whoa, oh. I didn't know he could do that. Oh, that's not that deep. Oh, shit. I thought that was deeper. Alright. He is pissed at me. But if I fall in there, I don't think I can get out. Oh, there's a fucking shiny in there, too. Alright, let me take care of this first. There's gotta be a way out of there. Is he still fucking... Okay. Hey, buddy. Come here. These rats are fucking nasty looking. That's it. Quicksilver bullets. Oh boy. Fucked up. Okay. Madman's knowledge? Okay, what the hell is Madman's knowledge? Used to gain insight. No idea what that means. Man, last time I was in a tunnel like this in the sewer, there was that giant rhinoceros rat thing. Wait a minute. I think I know where I am. Isn't this where all those corpse thingies were? Oh, if I'm not mistaken, this is where that thing to help me fight Gascon might be, too. Let me check up here real quick. Wait, how high does this ladder go? Oh, fucking... Okay, seriously, asshole. I dodged that one. Okay. Is he gonna follow me in here? Yes, he is! Okay. Ooh, another Bloodstone shard! Damn good, I need those. I think I only need like two more to get my weapon upgraded. Okay, there he is. I gotta just lock onto him and throw a damn dagger. And miss him. How the fuck am I missing? Oh boy. Okay. Why am I not... That's really weird. My weapon wasn't... coming out. That's what you get, motherfucker. Alright, bullets. Bullets. That's weird. These guys spawned after I got down here. Oh, no, of course not. I sat at the thing. Derp. Oh, hey, birds! To think, those birds used to scare me. What? Is there a bird in a barrel there? What the hell are you doing? Oh, just stop it. Can I get on this ladder without killing myself? Probably not. I wish there was a map. Alright, there's where all those bodies are. What I really need to find is where that fucking rhinoceros rat is. Is that down here? Oh no, this is where I came from. Okay. Oh, I'll find it, believe me. The last thing I want to do is hang out in the goddamn sewers all day. Well, now, there's an item. How the hell did I miss that? Alright, there's got to be a way to get to that. Oh, there's another bird there. There's another item there. Oh, that's from somebody I killed. I can't jump off this, can I? Nah. Hello, Jacob. Oh, shit. Sorry, birds are attacking me. Stupid bird. Another madman's knowledge. What was that? Something passed behind me. Now what is this? There's light under here.
Wretched outsider. Trying to fool me to open this door.
Okay, thanks, Jacob. Right now we're just kind of running around looking for stuff, and I want to fight Father Gascoon. Oh! Hey, buddy. Shh. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Nobody's gonna hurt you. I didn't get my stealth kill, though. Yeah, I know. This is an area I missed. That's fine. If I get to, close by device again. Okay. If I get to a, a portal to the dream world, I'll just, go back there and then get back to the, main area. Alright, so knock knock no bother, close gate. Dead blades. Wait, really? Uh-oh, am I that unobservant? Holy shit, wow, yeah. Okay, thank you, because that was kind of foolish. Oh, wait a minute. I know where this is. I come here all the time. Hey, buddy. Oh, stop it. Take another shot while I'm here? No? You sure? Okay. Oh, good. Molotovs. We like Molotovs. Oh, hey! Whoa, what the fuck are you doing here? Okay. You got aggroed stupidly? Alright, come here. Not even dealing with you. Talk to the girl in the window. Bodlerism? Oh.
Who are you? I don't know your voice, but I know that smell. Are you a hunter? In places where you look for my mum. Daddy never came back from the hunt, and she went to find him. But now she's gone too. I'm all alone and scared. Really? Oh, thank you. My mum wears a red jeweled brooch. It's so big and beautiful. You won't miss it. Oh,
okay.
I mustn't forget. If you find my mum, give her this music box. It plays one of Daddy's favorite songs. And when Daddy forgets us, we play it for him so he remembers.
Should I wait until he's a werewolf, or should I do it when he's human?
Hello, Miss Hunter. Still can't find my mum. Yes? Okay. I can wait.
Okay,
Mom
well...
knows I'm really brave, and you're very kind. I won't be afraid. I'll be a good girl. I promise.
Alright, so I'll use it, Let me see something real quick. Well, I haven't been, nothing I've seen so far has, been very peppy. So, I'm not exactly looking for... Yeah, that I kind of figured. I guess I'll just wade through these guys again to get back up to, the main area. Oh, you dirty, dirty dog. There seems to be a lot of that in gaming lately. Oh, hello. No. Oh, fuck me sideways. Are you kidding me? Ugh. That was bad. I got stuck on a fucking wagon wheel. You know, that one, I broke the first rule. When you don't need to fight something, don't fight it. Well, 2,000 echoes isn't really worth going back for at this point. I still have it, right? Oh, yeah, okay. Sir, I'm checking my inventory. And, no, stop lighting me on fire, fucko. Let's, I'll kill this guy, too. I'm in a mood. Not my fault, sir. Really not. Oh, I already have 20. Ha, damn, the whole reason I came in here was for this. Well, I'll get health from the big, I'm not sure that... Weird Al Yankovic might have already done that one. Oh, ah. I hate it when that shit doesn't work. Okay, get my ass kicked. Yeah, but he had bullets that I needed. Alright, so down the elevator we go. Yes. Now, hopefully, stupid Gascon will actually die this time. And that's it for you, dummies. Yeah. He hasn't actually said his name to me yet. Come on. That. Yeah, I'm better off dead. Right. Hear ya. Don't have to fuck with these games. Alright, here we go. Son of a bitch! That is such horseshit! Holy fuckaroni, man. No matter which way you try to get up, he's lunging at you. And it's an OTG, so it's not like you can get fucking stop it. Oh, fuck off. That's alright. Yeah, didn't dodge that either, I guess. These guys are gonna fucking kill me. Should get these back. Jesus, he coughed up 4 for fuck's sake. Plus, I have a lot of trouble in this game with the camera. I'm often getting stuck in areas that, like, and getting killed because I can't maneuver. But again, I've never played a Souls game before, so. No! Why isn't the ball coming down? Ah, that's the way I'm most comfortable. I know it does less damage. I should have fucking done this before. I guess I could, against these guys, I don't have to. We'll try short range. I'm just not very... I haven't even been using it that often. Damn it, you can't dot, like, you can't break out of that once you do it. Shit, he transformed anyway. That's not good. Night and he fucking creamed me. Oh, wow. Thanks. Let me just look at his little area here before I move on. Oh, shit, is that a lantern? Can I light this? Nice. Alright, it's definitely an item up there. You left her on top of the goddamn... That's not a great place to end up dead. Oh, this little girl's not gonna be happy. Well, your mom's dead. So is your dad. Your dad killed your mom, but I killed your dad. Are there mimics in this game? Blood Gem Workshop Tool. Ooh. Oh, I wonder if this is the safe place that lady wanted me to find. Foam the bell tolls. All right, the Cathedral Ward. Oh, hey, who are you?
Hmm? Oh, you must be a hunter. Very sorry. The incense must have masked your scent.
Didn't mask Good. Yours.
Good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside, waiting for it to end. It always does. Always has, you know. Since forever. But it won't end nicely. Not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going bad.
Well, they're probably not refrigerated.
The stench of blood, the snarls of beasts, none of them's too uncommon now. Yharnam's done for, tell ya. But if you spot
wasn't really great to begin with.
Wits about them, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. They'll be safe here. The incense wards off the beasts. Spread the word. Tell them to come on over. If you wouldn't mind.
Okay. Oh, thank you. No mimics. He laughs like Sheldon Cooper, so I immediately don't trust him. Oh, wait. Let's see if he's got anything else.
I know I shouldn't be asking you, but if you happen upon someone while hunting, tell them about this here Erden Chapel. If they seem worth being told, that is. Oh, and I do sincerely hope they are.
Okay, yeah, sure. I'm going to send people to you. Alright, well... Okay, well, there's an item down here, so... Oh! Who are you? Are you a bad guy? Yeah, you're a bad guy. Whoa, you're a really bad guy. Okay, 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 I get it. You guys are pissed off. It's cool. Oh, and they are so not interrupted by my attacks. Jesus Christ! Alright, well, I'm gonna grab my souls and go back. Those are weird attacks. I kept expecting them to leap forward or move forward toward me, and they kept just tapping the damn ground. But it was fucking effective. Oh, wait, I went left. Alright, so I could have snuck attacked this guy. Damn it. You couldn't have just died with two hits, you dick. Alright, but they recover from those things really slowly. So I can get in a super good hit. Come on, buddy. Okay. Alright, let's see. You got anything for me? Blood vials. Good. We are gonna go back to the dream. Oh. As soon as we get this item. Ooh. Oh, what the hell is that? What the hell just happened to me? Wait, why did I do that? I'm going back home. Well, I didn't know what the hell it was, frankly. What do I need? Oh, I should check that armor set out before I go back. Boy, that doesn't look very helpful. Well, at least I'll look different. Hunter trousers. So, we are gonna go back to the dream, and then we're gonna go and tell the lady about this place. And then we gotta return the brooch to the kid in the window. Let's go fix... Oh, you know what I forgot to look at? Oh, that's funny. Where's that, Where's that kit? That's funny, I don't see it. Oh, there it is. Oh, okay. Oh, hey!
The moon is close. It will be a long hunt tonight. If the beasts loom large and threaten to crush your spirits, seek a holy chalice.
Okay.
As every hunter before you has. A holy chalice will reveal the tomb of the gods. Hunters partake in communion. Most of the holy chalices lie deep within the tomb of the gods.
Right.
And the few that found their way to the surface were lost again in the hands of men. But if the old hunter tales remain true, one of the holy chalices is worshipped in the valley hamlet. Yet the town is in disarray.
Well, I've been murdering people left, right, and center.
It was burned and abandoned for fear of the scourge. Home now only to beasts.
Oh, unlike Yarnet, which was crawling with beasts.
Wouldn't you say?
Alright, I don't know what this will do, though. Has to be good, right? Alright, so obviously I don't have what I need to do this. Which is fine. Oh, I need 8 and I only have 7. Of course I do. Yeah, I don't have any gems yet. How bad is my... durability's not terrible, but I'll fix it anyway. And I'm 1 blood shard short. I wonder if I could buy a blood shard. Hammer. And a repeating pistol. Although from what I've heard, pistols aren't exactly a real of much use in this game. Really? That's fine on mine. And 105. What the hell is my attack right now? So it's actually a step down. Alright, I don't see any reason to do that when I need to pour souls into my vitals.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well. Let the
Maybe I'll get it next time.
Your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes.
Well, maybe I'm bored enough to do that.
Farewell, good hunt.
All right, I'll try it. Besides, I can always, I could probably fortify it right away. Okay, I'm not strong enough to wield this thing. This is weird. It won't let me do it. I guess I'm not strong enough to wield it. I have 2,000 souls. That's not going to do nothing. All right. Central is where I need to go. Oh, Christ. I'm not anywhere near 16. I think I'm at 10. Everybody's telling me I didn't need to buff strength last night. Nah, there was a bunch of good eggs in here last night. I'm sure they were just doing what their build is. When that thing doesn't work, it's pretty bad. Yeah, you better run away. Yeah, those, right? Oh, that thing. You know, I did that a couple times accidentally. I didn't know how I did it. Son of a bitch. Okay. Trying to think of the quickest way over to the little girl. Might be this way? I'm not sure. God damn it. Whoa, hold on. Oh, I'm getting shot because I'm an idiot. Yeah, sure, that's fine. Ooh, Bloodstone Shard. I just used them on the axe that I can't use. Okay, as soon as I kill this guy, I'll wander. Meander on over there. I'm hoping I'm going the right way. Oh! Hi, bird dude.
Oh. A hunter, are you? And an outsider.
What I'm a mess
you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights. Here. To welcome the new hunter. Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now.
Well, if they're all flesh-hungry beasts, then who are they eating?
Still lingering about. What's wrong? A hunter unnerved by a few beasts. No matter. Without fear in our hearts, we're a little different from the beasts themselves.
Ooh, what is a shake-off cape? Oh, it's a gesture.
What are you still doing here? Enough trembling in your boots. A hunter must hunt.
Well, now, why is that body strung up there again? Yeah, I wasn't supposed to fall. Saw spear? That's nowhere near as good as what I'm rocking right now. Let's take a look at it, though. That's funny, I thought I equipped it. Oh, yeah. Jesus. Okay, that thing's a little wacky. Alright, but you can just switch on the fly anyway. Alright, I need to get back to where I need to get to the little girl. And I'm down here now, so I'm boned. Well, I can use it on rats and things down here, because they're not going to kill me. I don't think this is... Oh, there they are. Yeah, the giant pig freaked me out the one time. I never beat it. That was all right. I'm gonna go... The little girl should be right up here, right? You're welcome. Well, now you tell me. I did it 'cause she asked me to. Still alive. when are you guys doing this garbage? I suppose that's what I get for being a nice person. And saving her. Oh shit, I gotta take a break. I'm in an hour 7. As soon as we get to the bottom, I'll take a break. Okay, we'll be right back. Thanks for watching, everybody. Okay, so I screwed up. It won't be the first time. See you guys in a second.